हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मेरे नए वीडियोस देखते रहने के लिए मेरे वीडियो के नीचे दिए गए ये साइन सब्सक्राइब को अवश्य क्लिक करें। इसके बाद ये बेल के साइन को क्लिक करें। यहाँ इसको बॉक्स को क्लिक करने के बाद सेव करें ताकि आप नोटिफिकेशन मिलता रहे आपको मेरे नए वीडियोस देखने के लिए। थैंक यू।
Yeah, what did you ask me?
Have you ever been to another country?
Any country, okay. I had been to UK in 2002.
2002?
Yes.
Very nice. How long have you been to UK?
Yeah, I stayed there for 8 weeks.
8 weeks?
Yes.
Oh, very nice, sir. Sir, do you think that India is a good country to visit?
Yeah, definitely. Very nice.
It's a very nice country.
Yeah, it's a cultural country. And you will come to know the culture, the tradition of India. It's a very old country.
I agree with you, sir. Mm. Sir, which city are you from?
I am from Gwalior. Gwalior.
What are the main problems of your city?
Main problem of my city, I think in some part of the city, the water supply is not proper.
Water supplies?
Yes. In some part of the city, not all.
I got it.
Yeah.
I got it. Sir, what do you think about Donald Trump?
Donald Trump. I am confused actually. I can't say. Earlier I thought he was a good man and he was doing something good for the people. But these days I am not sure what I have to tell about him.
I don't know.
Still we have to wait for some time to see what he does.
I got it. I got it. Sir, what is your opinion about the conflict between India and Pakistan?
Actually, you know, Pakistan was the part of India. And yeah. Pakistan was divided, or that was divided from India in 1947 because of some, you know, corrupted political leaders that time.
Okay.
And the confliction between India and Pakistan is created by the politicians and created by the Pakistani army. Because the Pakistan is controlled by their army, not by the political leaders. So that's why, you know, they always want to create problems on the border.
Ah, okay.
Because if they don't create problems, their importance won't be there. So just to show their importance, they create problems there. Otherwise, the people of India or people of Pakistan, they don't want to have any kind of conflict.
Okay. The next question is the following. Given that India was colonized by England What is your opinion about this fact?
What was the question?
Given that India was colonized by England, what is your opinion about that?
Which Indian?
India? Just a minute, sir, please. I don't know how to explain, but India was colonized by England.
Colonizing?
You know? Yes, colonized in the past.
England means India was colonized by England.
Yes, by England.
Colonized, what do you mean by that?
Colonized. I don't know how to explain, but the rules of India.
Yeah, they ruled India. Yes.
Yeah, they ruled India. Yeah. What is your opinion about this fact?
Actually, India was divided into many states that time. And India was divided into many states that time, and each and every state had its own king.
Okay.
So, you know, when the English people, when they came to India, that was their motto, to divide and rule.
Okay.
So they tried to divide the king and they ruled over here for 200 years.
I got your point. Sir, next question. Could you highlight the main potentials of India? Potentials of India. What? Technology, I don't know, education. What is the potentials of India?
Potentials.
Yes.
Actually, I tell you. India is a country of youth. Because this time, in India, we have more than 50 or 60% of the youth are there, of the total population. So India is a young country, you can say. But you know, China is an old country, means the people, the average age, or you can say, means the 60% of the young people are there here in India this time, whose age is between 25 to 35. So, as far as the potential of the country or of India is concerned, India is very potential country. You see, our scientists, they are working in NASA. You know NASA?
Yes, I know.
Yeah. So, 35% of the scientists in NASA are from India.
Oh, I didn't know about that.
And as far as the other technology, you see, the most of the doctors from India, they are working in US, UK and some other countries. Right, engineers are working in other countries. So we have got very good potential. We have even the US people, they're jealous of Indians. And few days back, a few months back when Obama was the president. That time Obama was the president of US. That time he told a newspaper, the Indians are far ahead of Americans as far as the education is concerned and their mental level is concerned and their intelligence is concerned. They are far forward, or there means very, they are ahead of us.
Ooh.
That was his statement.
Oh, sir, this is very good, sir.
Yeah.
Oh. Sir, could I ask you another question? Do you think that the work developed by Gandhi has some influence nowadays?
I didn't get your point.
Okay. I will repeat, okay? Do you think that the work developed by Gandhi in the past has some influence in India nowadays?
Can you write this? I'm not getting actually.
Okay, I repeat. What do you think about Gandhi?
What is that word? What do you think about?
Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhi.
Ah, Gandhi. Yes, yes.
Yes.
What do you think of Mahatma Gandhi?
Yes. Do you think that he made a good job?
No. I don't think so. No. Actually, you know, a political family in India. You know Nehru, Jawaharlal Nehru?
Yes, I know.
Jawaharlal Nehru, that his family, actually Jawaharlal Nehru actually played a very great, or you can say a role. Jawaharlal Nehru and Mahatma Gandhi, they both played a role to divide India at the time of independence. And they were not good actually. And they were always in favor of Muslim. You know?
So I didn't know about that.
Actually, India was a Hindu country. You know Hindu?
Yes, I know.
So we are Hindu. India was a country of Hindu.
I got.
And you know Mughal?
No, I don't know.
Mughals, they came to India. Like, you know, Babar, Akbar. You know these names?
They are kings.
They were kings. They were Mughal kings. They were
Mughals.
They were Muslim.
They
came to India. And India was a Hindu country. And Hindu means full of love, full of affection, we always help others. And so Mughals actually, when they came to India, they wanted to have some land there for their business. Then India gave them some land to stay over there. And then they started developing their business. And by the time they started developing their population also. Okay. So by the time they had big population. And then they started demanding a separate state for them. And gradually they had very great population, and then they started fighting against India.
Ooh.
In the country itself. And then they brought some more Mughals to India, and then they ruled over India for 800 years.
Ooh.
And, but you see, the India is that country.
Yeah.
That means the Mughals ruled here for 800 years and English ruled here for 200 years, but still we never lost our culture.
Yeah.
So, you know, the Hindus, some of the Hindus were converted to Muslim. And these are the Muslim community, they are also Hindu. But they were converted to Muslim by the Mughals.
Sir, in which year the Mughals arrived in India? In the 1918, 17?
Who?
Mughals.
Mughals.
Yeah.
That I
Which
didn't
year?
Remember. That I didn't remember. I think in 900.
900. Whoa.
Yeah.
So long. What do you think? Would I make another question, or are you carry on your answer?
No, you can ask me other question.
Okay, sir. Sir, do you have some drink? Do you have any drink?
Do you have
any drink?
Not getting.
Okay. I write down. Drink. DREAM.
Ah, dream.
Yeah, dream.
What is your question?
Do you have any dream?
Actually, everybody should have some dreams.
Oh, sir, very nice.
Without dreams, there is no life. If you
I
have
agree with
no,
you.
If you have no dream, then why we survive?
Very nice, sir.
We have dreams, and we should try to live for our dreams. And we should try to bring our dreams come true. And we should make our efforts to make our dreams true. And we should always be positive. If we have dreams, we can be positive. Oh yes, that is my aim, that is my dream. I'll do it, I'll get it at any cost. And you make your efforts to make your dreams come true.
Sir, nowadays your dream is a secret, or could you tell me?
It's not secret, but you know, actually when
my
you are
dream, in, my yeah. dream is learn English.
yes, I know your dream is to learn English, and you'll
Going
be speaking, you'll be speaking very good English. I know. You see. Sorry, today actually I am not feeling well. That's why my throat is not working properly. So my voice is not clear.
No, it's fine.
Yeah. So, okay. Yes.
Can,
So, you know, as far as the dreams, you know, when we are child, we have different dreams. But when we grow up and we are in university or in a college, that time we have different dreams. Because that time we want to get good education and we want to have a good job. We want to get married. We want to have a big house to live and we want a big car to live and we want to have beautiful children. That is our dream. Right? And when you grow up, when your children are studying, when your children are studying in university, then you are little bit old that time. Then that time you have different dream for your children. You want your children to be settled down in a business or in a job or like that. And then you want to be healthy that time because you are growing old. So you want to keep yourself fit with your wife. And you know, in old days, most of the time you are alone because your children, they go away. Because they work somewhere, they are in job. So they leave you and they are settled down with their family. And you are alone that time. So actually your dreams are always different and changes by the time. Right?
Right, I got your point. Do you have any dream for Indian people?
Yes. I have a dream for my Indian people. Like means I just want them to be, you know, I just want them to have each and everything. Like means they should be able to fulfill their basic requirements at least. Means they should have food to eat, they should have a house to live in, and they should have clothes to put on. Because some of the poor people in my country, they are unable to fulfill even their basic requirements. So that is my dream, and they should get good education. They should have medical facilities also.
Okay, I got it. Sir, are you happy in your city or do you want to move to another city?
No. I'm very happy in my city. Yes. I'm very happy here.
Is it a small city?
Not a small, not big, but it's a big city, you can say.
How many people, sir?
I like.
You like? Okay. Sir, could I carry on?
Yes.
Okay. Why don't you exercise your back at gym? Why don't you exercise your back in the at gym?
I exercise?
Why don't you exercise your back?
Yes,
at gym.
Gym, I don't go to any gym, but I take exercise for my back and neck at my home.
Have you heard about pilates?
Pilates?
Pilates? Yes.
I know pilots, yes.
What do you think about pilots?
In what sense?
Pilots is a kind of exercise.
I don't know about that.
Yes, the problem is P-I-L-A-G-E-S.
Oh, okay.
Have you heard about it?
No. I hear it first time.
Okay. It's very good.
This is the population of our city.
It's a small city, sir. It is a small city.
Okay.
Yes, if I compare with Brazil, it's a small city. Mm-hmm. Sir, do you take some medicines?
Some?
Medicines.
I take some medicines, yes.
Oh. What do you think about meditation?
Very nice. Actually, this is from India, you know, meditation, yoga and all. This is from India. And if you are able to do meditation, it gives you a kind of peace and you can maintain yourself fit and fine and healthy.
I got your point. Have you exercised meditation?
Yes. Not every day, but sometimes.
Sir, are there in your city public places to exercise?
Yes, many places are there. Many places, gardens, parks are there, and people, they go to these parks in the morning and they jog there, they work, they run there, they do meditation and all. Ooh. Many places are there in my city.
It is very good. Sir, I think that I asked you 20 questions.
Very good. All the questions were very nice, very good. I liked them and I answered them. So by listening my answer, you got some sense how you should answer a question properly.
Yes.
So that's good. You have written some questions and that's fine. You are improving your writing as well as your listening. Okay. Now let's talk about something. Now it's my time to ask you some questions.
Okay, sir.
Okay. And you will answer these questions. Are you ready to answer?
Yes, sir. I am.
So I ask you some questions about food and eating.
Okay.
I write the questions on your screen and I'll speak it to and answer it.
Okay.
About how many different color foods did you eat for dinner last night?
Color foods? I think that three color foods.
Okay. Can you tell me? Can you tell me the colors?
Yes. Yellow.
Okay.
I ate bananas.
Okay. Very.
White. I ate eggs.
Okay.
Also, I ate oranges.
Okay.
And just those kind of foods.
Okay. Do you like milk?
Yes, I love milk.
Okay. So do you drink milk at night?
At night, no, sir. Just in the morning.
Okay. So, but you know, one thing I tell you, taking milk in morning is not that much good as if you have milk in night. That is far better according to Hindu mythology, Hindu medical science. The milk should be taken at night before sleeping.
Oh, I didn't know about
this. Is good for health, for your stomach, for your digestion.
Understand? Sir, okay. So, just a minute, please. Mm-hmm. So, I suppose that it's better taking coffee in the morning and milk at night.
Yeah, you must have. You can change if you want to change your habit. It should be taken in the morning. You can have some juice. Fruit juice. You can have fruit juice in morning, but milk should be taken at night. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, next. My question to you is, are there any foods that you wouldn't eat as a child that you eat now?
Oh, sir. A lot of food, sir. Mainly, sir, vegetables.
Okay.
For example, I didn't used to eat, for example, sir, I don't know, lettuce, you know lettuce?
Ah, yes.
Lettuce, tomatoes, but nowadays I am used to eating lettuce and tomatoes every day.
Means you want to say, in your childhood, you didn't like to use or didn't like to eat lettuce and tomatoes. But now you like them and you use them in your food every day.
Yes.
Good.
Sir, but I can say, may I say, I didn't use to eating.
No, you should say, I didn't use or I didn't like.
Okay,
used to cannot be used in negative. Like I say, I used to play football in my childhood. You see this sentence?
Yeah,
I used to play football in my childhood. It means I was in the habit of playing football in my childhood. Understand?
Yes.
But when you talk about some vegetable, then you should say, I didn't like to eat lettuce and tomatoes in my childhood. But now they are my favorite. I use lettuce and tomatoes in my food every day. Like this.
I got your point.
Okay. Now next question. Yes. Are you a good cook?
Yes, sir. I am.
Very good. So you cook food for yourself?
Just in the weekends.
Okay.
Because
you don't have time every day.
I don't have time because I spent my whole day in the university.
So you prepare food on weekends for you?
Only on the weekends, for me and for my girlfriend.
Okay. So you both cook yourself or you cook for her? Or you cook
together? Yes, because I cook better than she, than her.
Means you cook food together?
Yes, sometimes.
Or you invite her to have food with you?
Yes, sometimes in my house and sometimes in her house.
Okay. So she is staying alone or she is staying with her parents?
Nowadays she is staying with her father.
Okay, so her father likes you?
Yes.
Okay.
Thanks God.
Okay. Otherwise it may be a problem. So when you go to her house, does her father get happy to see you?
No, sir. No. But you know, sir, here in Brazil, the people are very liberal, you know? People and families are not so strict. So it's common to have sex before the marriage.
Okay.
Brazil. But in the case of my girlfriend family, they are very strict. Mm-hmm. But at the same time that they are very strict, they are very respectful, they treat me well, so I don't have problems with them.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So are you going to get married with her later?
Yes, sir. Maybe I will. Maybe next year.
Okay, so will you, when she is from the same city where you have been living?
No, she is from another city.
Okay. So will you invite me to attend your wedding
next year? Of course, sir. Okay. You can come to Brazil. Yes. Through Ethiopian Airlines.
Good. Okay, I ask you some more questions. Okay, are you concerned about your daily calorie intake when choosing something to eat?
Sir, this question is very good. I take your point, but I would like to ask you to repeat the question, please.
I have written there on your screen.
Daily calorie intake. Yes, I am. I am because my father 3 months ago my father was sick.
Okay.
Because he was eating a lot.
Oh.
He was eating, he used to eat too much sugar. So I am very concerned about my daily calorie intake.
Okay. So you don't take too much sugar?
No, sir.
Okay. Sugar is not good for health.
Not good for health.
Okay, so you are very much concerned about daily calories intake. Good.
My father had a heart attack.
Oh.
Heart attack.
Okay. So that was first heart attack?
Yes. The first heart attack, because jointly with the sugar, he used to smoke a lot.
So was he suffering from diabetes?
No, he didn't. But my uncle is suffering with diabetes.
Diabetes, yes. Uncle is suffering, huh?
Yeah.
And he must walk every day at least for 4 or 5 kilometers.
Yes.
You know it?
I know, but my father and my uncle don't like to exercise.
But they should go for exercise.
Yes. I agree with you.
Okay, now my next question is on your screen. At what times do you usually eat your meals? Breakfast, lunch, dinner?
Well, sir, usually I have my breakfast at 7 a.m. Yes, after that I have my lunch at 1 p.m.
Okay.
And in the end of the day, I have a dinner at, I don't know, 10 p.m. It's not a lunch, but I take some bananas, oranges, eggs, and so on.
Yeah, means you take light food in dinner.
Oh, sir. Very nice. Light food, yeah.
Light food or heavy food? We use like this. Heavy food, light food. Don't take heavy food. Have light food. Doctors suggest you many times. Please take light food. Don't take heavy food. Heavy food can make you sick. Understand?
Yes, I agree with you.
Yeah.
Oh, sir. Mm-hmm. But if you are coming to Brazil, you will have a problem.
What problem?
Because here in Brazil, the food is not spicy.
I don't like spicy food.
Oh,
I don't like spicy food. I like simple food. Really, I don't like spicy food.
Oh, so you will spend good times in Brazil.
Yes. Because actually, I don't know much about that, but I think the culture of Brazil, as you told me, is similar to India, I think.
Yes, it's similar to India.
Yeah.
You
told me that yesterday, I think.
No, but sir, Brazil is similar to India, not about culture, but in relation to a lot of poor people. The politicians are so corrupt.
Yes.
Indian culture is so different from Brazil's culture.
So Brazil is a cold country.
No. Brazil, a cool country or cold country?
Cold.
No. Brazil is cold from July to August, and is very hot from December to March.
It's cold.
Yes, but from December to March is very hot.
Just wait for a moment. Hello. Okay. Okay, now I ask you next question. Okay. Which drink do you prefer in morning? Coffee or tea or juice?
Sir, in the morning I prefer tea. I prefer. I just take tea because I cannot mix this tea with coffee.
With?
I will repeat. I cannot take or have this tea with coffee. Otherwise, I will have a stomachache.
Okay. Did you have lunch today?
Yes, I had.
Okay. So what did you have in lunch?
I had rice. Here in Brazil, it's common to eat meat, meat from cows. I read lettuce and other vegetables. Jointly, I drink juice. It was very good, sir.
Okay.
Thanks, God.
Okay. So, do you like to eat lot of vegetables and fruits?
Sir, nowadays I love to eat vegetables and fruits.
Okay. You like vegetables?
Yes, I love carrots, lettuce, tomatoes.
And fruits also.
Pineapples, watermelon, oranges, bananas.
Okay. So, I give you some questions to answer, okay?
Yes, sir.
So you answer these questions.
Very good, your questions, sir.
I have given you some questions here. So you write the answer of these questions. This is your homework for next lesson. And write 20 questions also.
Okay.
So this is your homework.
Okay.
Right.
I should write down more 20 questions.
Yes. You write the answer of these questions.
Okay, sir.
And So you'll have your next lesson on
next Tuesday.
Okay, same time.
Same time, sir.
Okay, see you.
See you, sir.
Okay, have a nice day and nice weekend.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Same for you too.
Thank you. Okay then, huh?